So you've decided to boost your YouTube channel using the TubeBuddy browser plugin. Excellent. We're going to show you how to install it on Firefox. Most of these steps are very similar for a Chrome installation as well. First, you're going to want to go to the TubeBuddy website, and there is an affiliate link down below that you can click on that'll take you exactly to the screen that we're showing you right now. Once you're on the TubeBuddy site, you're going to want to click on the green box in the middle that says Install Free on Firefox. If you're installing on Chrome, it'll look very similar. It'll just say Chrome instead of Firefox. When installing on Firefox, it will take you to this browser add-on screen. You're going to want to look for the plus Add to Firefox button right in the middle in blue. Next, a notification will appear at the top middle of the screen from the URL that will ask you if you want to add TubeBuddy. Click the blue Add button. Next, you'll get a notification in the top right-hand corner informing you that TubeBuddy has been added to Firefox. Click the blue OK Got It button. Next, you're going to want to go to YouTube, and if you are not already signed into your YouTube account, sign in clicking in the top right-hand corner on Sign In. When signing into YouTube, you'll first need to provide either your email or phone number, and then click Next. Next, it will ask you to enter your password. Please do so, and then click Next. If you have two-step verification enabled on your YouTube channel, you will then need to verify that you are the person logging into your account using your cell phone. If you don't have two-step verification enabled, then you might not have this step and it'll skip to the next screen. We do strongly recommend that in order to fully protect your channel, you do have two-step verification enabled on YouTube. If you have multiple channels or accounts associated with this login, you'll need to pick which channel you want to log in as. So select the radial button next to the channel you want to log in as, and then click OK in the bottom right-hand corner. You are now logged into YouTube and have the TubeBuddy browser plugin installed on Firefox, but you're not quite done yet. You'll notice in the top right-hand corner in red, it says TubeBuddy sign-in required, click here. When you click there, this pop-up notification will appear saying thank you for installing TubeBuddy. You will need to check the box next to the line that says I have read and agree to TubeBuddy's privacy policy and terms of use. When you click on that box, the sign-in with YouTube button will turn red and you'll be able to click on it. Next, you will need to sign into TubeBuddy using your account. And again, if you have multiple channels, you'll need to select which channel you are signing into TubeBuddy as. You'll want to select the same channel that you logged into YouTube as, otherwise you may get an error and TubeBuddy may not work properly. TubeBuddy does require access to your account, not so that TubeBuddy the organization can access it, but so you can use their website, tools, and mobile app so you can control the channel and do the things that you need to do much more quickly. For example, you'll be able to edit your videos to add tags and check for demonetization and other issues. You'll also need to give access to potentially delete your videos if you want to delete them through the app. Additionally, TubeBuddy has a function called sunsetting where you can pre-program a temporary video to auto-delete after a period of time. For example, if you're running a contest and that contest has concluded. You'll also need to give TubeBuddy access to your YouTube analytics so that your channel information can appear in the browser plugin, mobile app, and on their website. Additionally, you're going to need to give TubeBuddy access to manage your account so that you can use the TubeBuddy tools to do all sorts of useful things. For example, updating the description, info cards, or end cards on all of your videos all at once in just a few clicks. So just click Allow in the bottom right-hand corner to enable TubeBuddy to have this access. This is very similar to when you install Instagram on your phone. You need to give Instagram access to your pictures, your video, and your microphone so that you can upload pictures and videos and go live. Congratulations, you've successfully signed in and installed the TubeBuddy browser plugin. And you'll notice right away that you're getting additional information whenever you're on YouTube. When you're looking at a channel, the Channelytics tool will appear, as shown here, that gives you information about that channel. You can use this to check out your competition or your own channel and make comparisons. There's another important tool that's part of this browser plugin I strongly recommend called Videolytics. We have two tutorial videos about it here on this channel, and it shows you information whenever you look at any video on YouTube. It'll show you the tags that have been used, what sort of best practices have been followed, and it'll have shortcuts so you can see everywhere that it's been shared on Reddit and Twitter. So check out that video for more information on how to use the TubeBuddy browser plugin. And good luck growing your channel with this additional tool. And question of the day, what made you want to install TubeBuddy today? Put that in the comments down below and let us know so that if we don't already have a tutorial video that shows you how to do what you want to do, we can see about creating one. Thank you so much for watching, and don't forget to like this video if you found it useful, and subscribe with notifications turned on. We often go live without a whole lot of notice here on the channel, where we'll do live channel reviews, we will do live tutorials, we'll answer your YouTube questions. And we do that chronologically in chat, so the sooner you join the live broadcast, the sooner your request will get a response. So you want to have notifications on so you can join us nice and early, and we can get to your request. Thanks so much for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.